Hey everyone. What I wanted to talk to you about in this video was something that is part of every single swimming specific yoga class. And I think it's one of the most important aspects, one of the most important things we do. And that's a body scan. Now I was talking to a coach at the Mel Zajac Jr. International meet here in Vancouver, just before the meet was starting. And I had just finished a session with the Canadian Junior National Team. And we were talking about the ways that we were building body awareness and also giving the athletes skills to be able to really enhance the recovery through some intentional relaxation. And I talked about using a body scan. And he asked me, really curious about what a body scan was. I think I just took it for granted that he was gonna know what I meant by that. So we went through it, and I wanted to do the exact same thing with all of you. So a body scan is where we bring our awareness into the body. You're gonna move that awareness from either head to toe or toe to head. So you're gonna move slowly through the body, bringing your awareness to each area of the body, and really being curious on how that feels. Maybe you feel relaxed, maybe you feel tense, maybe you feel awesome, maybe you feel a little bit sore. And as you move through the body, you wanna see if you can stay away from expectation, right? You don't wanna already think you know how you feel in the body. You wanna see if you can just stay away from that. Even if you're in hard training, you know that different areas are sore and tight, just simply try to stay away from having expectation. And then the other thing that's really important is staying away from judging how you feel, thinking that you should feel a certain way. You just want to notice how you feel. You don't need or you shouldn't feel a specific way. Okay, once again, that's without expectation. So no expectation, no judgment. How you feel is how you feel, right? And that's perfectly fine. And you want to really learn to accept what you're noticing. And as you move through that body scan, you're going to allow yourself once again to simply notice. So this body scan that we use is for a lot of different purposes. As I said, developing that body awareness and giving you a way to really be able to intentionally relax. Also starting to understand how the body responds throughout your practice, and it's gonna really help you understand how your body responds in different areas of your training. You also start to learn the connection between the mind and the body and how one affects the other. So that's what a body scan is, and that's something we use in every single one of our swimming-specific yoga practices.